greatest resource to understanding our geography has always been maps. Sprawling urban areas, growing infrastructure, and changing shorelines drive the need for up-to-date maps and geographic data.
Topographic maps have been used by outdoor enthusiasts, land planners, land managers, emergency response. They've used these maps and depended on them for decades.
Today, the US Topo, a product of the National Map, brings a new way of looking at maps.
For me, the US Topo is different from the commercially available maps and their viewers due to its precision.
US Topo is trusted. The content is the primary source of publicly available geographic data.
The US Topo can be provided in a digital format or it can be used as a hard copy.
The US Geological Survey has a long history of topographic mapping.
From 1947 to 1992, the USGS created over 55,000 7.5-minute quadrangle maps for the lower United States and periodically revised them.
The National Geospatial Program is responsible for mapping the nation. Mapping our nation is a very labor-intensive process. USGS is embracing new technologies to continue our high standards of quality while improving efficiencies and lowering costs.
We have seamlessly combined a traditional look and feel with new features to provide greater value to the user.
The use of imagery adds a new dimension to map reading and interpretation. It lets you bring in a layer with up-to-date conditions so that you can superimpose or interleave with existing data and understand changes in the landscape. Imagery introduces unique map design issues. Multi-scale, on-screen, is quite different than designing for a printed map. At Penn State University, students and researchers are doing some groundbreaking work with USGS to make the very best cartographic designs for US Topo.
The US Marine Corps is an integral part of the Homeland Defense and first responder community. In our opinion, it's critical that the US Topo be updated every 3 years to provide that base map for response to natural and man-made disasters. The ability to download maps to our laptop, computers, and handheld devices allows us to deploy in a matter of hours as opposed to days. This helps save lives of both the victims as well as the first responders.
U.S. Forest Service and USGS have been working together dating back to the 1920s when we first began producing topographic maps of our nation's national forest and grasslands. Today, we're working together to produce U.S. Topo, a product that covers 193 million acres of national forest and grasslands. The U.S. Forest Service collects the information on Forest Service roads, boundaries, geographic names, elevation, and we provide that information to the USGS, and they produce the U.S. Topo.
We do customer surveys of key mapping communities. This feedback and ongoing communication with our users guides us to improving the U.S. Topo.
The look of U.S. Topo is like the traditional paper USGS maps, and I think that's really going to improve over time as new features are added and the design is refined.
The idea that every feature and attribute has a precise location to it so that I can find that feature on the ground later is very important. We use the National Grid system. It's a locational-based system used in the U.S. Topo to allow the first responder to find locations when standard locational data such as street signs or landmarks are missing.
It's a great example of our two agencies working together to meet our missions, the Forest Service, to protect and manage the nation's national resources, and the USGS in their production of the National Map.
Via the USGS Store, or National Map Viewer, tens of thousands of U.S. Topo maps per year are downloaded for free by users. Once downloaded, these high-quality maps can be printed to scale.
Our vision does not end there. Taking maps into the digital realm is an evolution.
We continually assess and look to add data for Alaska, Hawaii, and the Pacific territories. As U.S. Topo evolves, we will be updating and adding new features.
The potential of these maps is far-reaching. The incorporation of additional data layers offers exciting new possibilities to explore and understand changes in our landscape.
We understand the importance of a robust map, and we are incorporating additional data layers from the National Map.
As we start adding specific features and specific buildings in, such as police stations and hospitals, schools, it'll be a critical tool for that first responder.
US Topo is the first step in an electronic national topographic map for the future. The national map data that are used to build the US Topo maps are available for public download, and that's a powerful benefit.
Visit www.nationalmap.gov to see how you can partner with us for the future.